Though recent, more violent history is perhaps better left that way. Deserted gun emplacements are still a sign of war round our coastline. Decaying, but not abandoned. Not by those who see Drake's Island here in Plymouth Sound as an adventure center for boys who like a crack at hard work and the open-air life. You can strip down for all the action and excitement you like. There are qualified instructors on hand to offer commando-style adventure in the best traditions of an island that was originally an offshore prison and is now part of the National Trust. It's got to be fixed firmly, that lifeline, because rope climbing can be an essential activity on this rocky outpost. The sheer thrill of life here, eating and sleeping in converted gun bunkers, is what these modern adventurers sail out to experience. Cliffhangers one moment and demolition experts the next. They've already cleared the way for fun in their spare time. It's hardly surprising that these boys take to water in the true Drake spirit. An armada of canoes can often be seen in Plymouth Sound. Yet this is one seamanship course which actually encourages a boy to get into deep water. There's a right and wrong way of turning over, so a ducking is all part of the instruction. There's no point in making too much of a splash.